Good luck.
One of these four home cooks will end up cooking against executive chef Jeff. But to get there, they'll need to create a better dish than apprentice chef Vincent.
The apprentice from Dandelion better watch out because I'm going to cook a really delicious meal.
Well, Mark, it's Vietnamese week. I'm so excited about this battle.
Yeah.
First challenge is wraps and rolls, and I eat it every Monday at my mother's house. And whether it be fried spring rolls wrapped in lettuce and lots of herbs, or it could be something wrapped in rice paper with lots of herbs, it's really all about the texture and also that dipping sauce, how well that complements.
Oh, look, totally. Look, and I'd love to meet your mother, actually.
Well, you should come over for dinner one time.
I think I'd like to see you do the dishes.
Oh, thanks, mate.
Oh, I'm excited, but I'm slightly nervous. Spring rolls is one of my favourite things to eat and cook.
I have made pork, cabbage and carrot spring rolls so many times. I couldn't even tell you how many.
Some garlic, cabbage, carrot, onion, pork mince.
I like to use ketchup mayonnaise. I like them slightly sweet.
Does need just a little bit of extra something that's quite sweet.
I don't think a ketchup mayonnaise is definitely something that Vietnamese people would say is traditional, but it has become our tradition over time.
Want to make sure that it's got all the balance of flavours that it needs.
I'm just boiling a pork belly and I'm just going to slice that up. Just got some goji beans and ginger in there, and I've also got some king prawns.
Tonight I'm cooking king prawn lettuce wraps, and it's inspired from my dad and how he likes to have lettuce wraps instead of rice paper rolls.
So I'm doing the nook jam, and I like a spicy version. My parents like to have a spicy dipping sauce.
So my secret ingredient is in the nook jam sauce, and it's Australian finger limes.
Can be too overwhelming, so I've just got to get the spice right.
I think the effervescent burst of the tanginess just goes so well and adds a new dynamic texture to the dish.
Fingers crossed.
I'm making roast pork and apple rice paper wraps.
Within an hour, you can't really cook a beautiful red, crisp, crackling, crunchy pork.
I'm really worried about my roast pork.
So I baste it with a soy and sugar mix. That's my little cheat for tonight.
Hopefully everything will go well.
We'll see how it caramelizes. We shall see.
Hey, Ian.
Hey, Mark, how are you going?
Good, how's it all going here?
Oh, look. So right now I'm about to prepare my noodles that are going to go into my Vietnamese spring roll.
Yeah.
So I've got a pork and prawn spring roll.
Right, okay.
And I love the flavours of sanchoi bao.
Beautiful.
So I'm trying to incorporate that
into my
mixture.
That's a little twist in the
it is.
Purr.
That's like my little twist. A little something a little bit fancy.
So, yes. So you're very organised in the kitchen.
Yeah,
I imagine
I
like
so.
That at home.
Yeah, I've got my mixture here of my pork and my prawn
yeah.
that I've roughly chopped.
So what do you do outside of work with a bit of fun?
I work as a drag queen on the side. Lots and lots of dancing.
What's your drag name?
Aisha Buffet. How fitting. Aisha Buffet, because she always feeds the children. That's what she's doing. But today I'm going to feed Mel. So that's
well,
what
look,
I'm doing.
You better get your pumps
know,
on and
I
keep
know,
going.
That's right. No. Thank you.
Pumps are on and they're racing as all our home cooks try and outdo apprentice Vincent.
Vincent, just check the temperature on the deep fryer.
And with added pressure from executive chef Jeff over his shoulder, he needs to impress with a dish from restaurant Dandelion's menu, crab and prawn lattice spring roll.
We're doing a dish that uses a very light lattice-style rice paper. We're going to roll inside a little vegetable mix first, some minced prawn, and then some Antarctic king crab on the inside, and then deep fry it.
That sounds absolutely delicious, Jeff. And do the home cooks worry you at all?
They've all got their unique styles about them, and it'll be very interesting to see who prevails at the end.
It doesn't look right.
As long as it's cooked through.
Oh, my God, this is so bad.
It's not the most familiar of flavour profiles.